process is about rebalancing the body, giving it the right nutrition, and it is truly is life changing. It works on everybody as long as you stick with the program. Amy Vasquez, can you please step out? You inspire me. You're with Team Isagenix. Before Isagenix, you're already biking, running, swimming. You're like Superwoman. How did this superfood change your life, Amy? Will you please share?
Wow, I wasn't ready for that. Absolutely amazing. I've been an athlete almost all my life, and I actually raced pro mountain biking. Gosh, that was almost 20-something years ago. But, you know, I thought I knew everything about nutrition. And one day it was just kind of coincidental. I was depleted of energy. A doctor friend of mine hands me an electrolyte drink. It was basically hydrate. Want more energy back then. And it tasted amazing, but I wasn't interested. I thought I knew everything about my nutrition. You know, I wasn't looking to lose weight. And I thought this is a weight loss thingy, you know. But I watched him for 6 months, and here's a triathlete, a doctor friend of mine, 10 years I'd known this guy, and I can't keep up with him anymore. So I was like, 6 months, doc dude, what are you doing? He's like, Amy, Isagenix, just the nutrition, sign me up. So I did. And you can see here with my husband, he started stealing my products. So 3 months later, he joined me, but the fitness was improved. It was, you know, no doubt about that. But what happened also is you can see that I had more lean muscle that actually ended up appearing there. So that was amazing. More energy, a sleep long issue that I've always had went away. And then the big thing now is I just turned 57 and I don't have to work out as hard to maintain my fitness. Who doesn't? I love working out, but I've got so many other things I love to do. So I can really just play. And anyway, yeah. So absolutely amazing. And it's been just a heaven sent because it allowed me also, I've got two boys. I've been able to also stay home and raise my youngest. And just really a passion of mine to help other moms and families be able to do the same.
Congratulations. Thank you so much, Amy. I love working with you and sharing this amazing gift that keeps on giving. And even Kathy Coover, this is her at the age of 70. Can you imagine what you'll look like a few years down the road if you stay on this program? So Jimmy, 20 years